I know a man named Castro who is an infidel. We call him Infidel Castro.